billions of years ago, there was a planet called Cybertron. The race that the inhabited cities, they were called Autobots and Decepticons. The planet has been arrived by centuries of civil war. And now the war has led them to Earth. And now the war has led them to Earth. Autobots, we must find the allspark before the Decepticons can use it for a reason.
We're not fighters like they are, Prime.
We must do everything we can within our power to stop the Decepticons from getting the allspark.
Where did they go? They're leaving Cybertron. Or
let's chase after them. Right. Send the ships after the Decepticons.
Right. Right off to us.
Boulder. Make sure that the Decepticons don't jump aboard, and Bumblebee, you are commanding the lasers, and I am the ship's captain. Yes, Optimus. Soon the ship crash landed on Earth.
Sure, what was that?
I'll go outside and observe. We are on an unknown planet. Inside of a molten rock mountain. It's a volcano, but it's made out of rock instead of metal. Come on, Autobots. Soon the Autobots fell into deep slumber and wouldn't wake up for 65 million years. 65 million years later. 65 million years later. There's no sign of the allspark here. The allspark's on this planet, but we don't see it. We must search for the allspark. Will the Autobots find the allspark? Stay tuned in episode 2, part 2. Stay tuned for episode 2 of part 2 of this 5-part thing.